Sky Fox over El Monte, where a woman was found dead. This is near the corner of Ranchito Street and Santa Anita Avenue. On Sunday, El Monte police officers discovered the body of a woman who was in her 40s. They arrested a suspect in her 20s. Investigation's ongoing. There's no word on what led up to the killing. Fox 11 still confirming details of the death. We'll have more information tonight on the Fox 11 News at 10.